You're welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to be talking about the partner's capital accounts in partnerships. These accounts, these are used to record the permanent injections of capital made by each partner into the business. They're used to record the permanent injections, maybe the capital contribution made by each partner into the business. Since each partner is entitled to a repayment of capital at some stage in future, it's necessary to record how much the partnership owes each individual partner. These amounts of capital are liabilities of the partnership, and therefore the capital accounts will always have a balance brought forward on the credit side. The partner's capital account always have a normal credit balance of the capital contribution of the partners. So formalities of keeping capital accounts. Capital accounts are maintained either using the fixed or fluctuating method. Let's first look at the fixed formatee. In the fixed formatee, the capital account reveals only the opening capital and any additions on capital during the year, that is capital brought forward, capital brought in by the person. So in the fixed formatee, the capital account only records the capital contribution, the initial capital contribution of the partners, and then any additional capital that is brought in by the partners. Then the other transactions between the partnership and the partners are recorded only in the current account. So in the fixed formatee, we shall have two accounts, that is the capital account recording the capital contribution of the partners and additional capital for the partners. Then we shall also have the current account that will record the transactions between the partnership and the partners. Continuation, these the transactions that are recorded in the current account. We have things like drawings, interest on drawing, salaries to active partners, interest on drawings. Here there is interest on capital, then profit or losses shared. These are the things that will be included in the what? In the partner's current account. Then current accounts, these indicate the amount of profits each partner has retained in the business. They are drawn to show the relationship between the partners and the partnership. All the transactions between the partnership and the partners are recorded in the current account. All earnings are credited to the current account and all expenses are credited. So in case of the profit shared, they are credited. In case of drawings taken from the business, they are debited. So all earnings are credited and all expenses are debited in the current account. A credit balance will mean a balance of retained profits. A debit balance will mean drawings in excess of profits entitled to a partner. When the credit side is greater than the debit side, it means that it will mean a balance of retained profits, like the earnings are greater than the expenses of the partners. But when the debit side is greater than the credit side, it means that the expenses for the partners is greater than the earnings. This means that current accounts fluctuate up and down depending on the success of the business and partners' personal needs in respect to drawings. And that was the fixed formatee. Then the fluctuating formatee. This is where all transactions between the partnership and the partners are recorded in the capital account, and therefore no current account is maintained. In the fluctuating formatee, we only maintain the capital account. In the fixed formatee, we maintain both the capital account and then the current account. This is where all transactions between the partnership and the partners are recorded in the capital account and therefore no current account is maintained. Let's see the illustration below. Basic double entry for capital and current accounts. When preparing partners' capital and current accounts, the following double entry should be followed. When partners are entitled to interest on capital. When partners are entitled to interest on capital, it means they are receiving the interest, but it's the partnership business that is paying the interest. So it's an expense to the business, but it's an income to the partners. So we debit interest on capital in the appropriation account, then we credit the Invideo partners current account. Because we said in case the partners are earning, their current account is what? Is credited. So we credit the Invideo partners current account and we debit interest on capital or the appropriation account in the income statement. Then when partners remove some money from the partnership for personal use, those are drawings. Drawings, now here it's regarded as an expense to the partners here. So we debit partners' current account. We said in case of expenses, we debit the partners' current account. So we debit the partners' current account and we credit cash or bank account because they are removing cash from the business. We debit cash or bank account. Then continuation, where interest is charged on drawings made by the partners. When interest is charged on drawings made by the partners, the business is gaining. And it's an expense to the partners because it's the partners paying the interest on drawings. So we debit the partners' current account because we said in case of expenses, we debit the partners' current account. We debit the partners' current account and we credit interest on drawings or the appropriation account. The reason why in the appropriation account we added it, we said we add interest on drawings. Then for partnership salary. Partnership salary, it's an income to the partners, but it's an expense to the business. So we debit the partnership salaries account or the appropriation account. Then we credit the partner's current account. Then in case of additional capital, we debit cash or bank in case they have brought in money. Maybe they have deposited more capital in the bank or they have brought real cash. So we debit cash or bank because they're increasing and the partner's capital is also increasing. And capital increases by crediting, so we credit the partner's capital account. Then for share of profits, in case of a profit, we debit the appropriations account and then we credit the partner's current account because they're gaining. Then in case of a loss, a loss has to be deducted from the partner's account. It's like an expense to them. In case of a loss, we debit the partner's current account and we credit the appropriation account. Then where additional capital is brought into the business, we debit bank or cash or asset account and then we credit the Invideo partners capital account. So that was all about partnership accounts, where we had the fixed formatting. The fixed formatting, we prepare both the capital account and the current account, and then we had the fluctuating format where we only prepare the capital account and we put everything. We put the capital contribution of the partners and then the transactions between the partnership and the Invideo partners. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share with your friends and watch my next video. We shall be talking about goodwill in partnerships.